route, even though it's 3:31 p.m. But I'm just going to do a little AM route for you guys today, so let's get started. Start the bus up. To work and stop signs good. Right here. Lights are working. Emergency door works. We're ready to go. Alright. Like the video, like I say, always like, subscribe, comment, share is optional, but it would really help. Look at the first person. First stop is right here. Good morning. C2 is my new registered bus. It's nice. Pick up to this corner from all these three houses. That one, the one right there, and the one right here. Hey, morning. Good morning. How you doing? Like I said in the last video, I don't really do a lot of MS routes, but I just wanted to have to. High school wasn't really, they didn't have any, or they had a whole bunch of drivers, so we don't need to. The third person for you. C2 is driving crazy back there. Or up there. Ooh, yep. Oh, sorry, it's C2. Woo. About to hit the curb here. Sorry about that. That's the 2020 C2. I got the 2020. Which I'm not picky about the bus. As long as it runs and has AC, it'll be fine. Everything works on it. Y'all got anything exciting for this weekend? Just save the truck, or in the what's it called? Just save the monster. Who's backing up? That ain't us. Last house on the right. Gotta check the highway for the interstate view. Get back to the school. that bus is just... I guess it's a bit of a trip. This early in the morning? Yes, sir. Oh, we should probably stop for this one. I think he's doing it. I think he's doing special weather routes. Oh, they're doing that. Yeah, they're doing that. Little trip for animals. Oh, no, those are alien animals. So. Yeah, I guess we'll go. I guess he's ready for kids. I guess he got stuck on the clock. Well. So let's try to see if we can get it. Excuse me if I said to cut out of that. These are open on hatches, this is the last people. Oh yeah, FO65 is behind us. I guess we'll do AM for elementary school. I just heard a call on radio that they need an extra driver. Pick up about four kids, so I'll be fine. One of them is the brother of middle school over here. FO65, buddy's doing something for you. We kind of hit the tree there, wasn't paying attention. Idiot. I'm an idiot. Good morning. Park really away from the curb, really. So there would be other kids riding. Good morning. Alright. Got a backup here. Elementary school 2 years ago, so that proves the fact that I'm in 7th grade, not in 8th. So. If you're wondering why the elementary school is so big, I know, I thought this would be college. What am I doing? Stop. Alright, now here you have to turn your reds on. Because it's double lane. It's not double lane at MS, so not sure where. Sweet. Oh. And I did borrow this from HS, so I gotta go pick it up for HS. borrowing doesn't work in space. We'll do a third person for the west of the right here. Okay. Ooh, TCS. Got a lot of routes going this morning. It's pretty suspicious. One thing I didn't do while I was backing up back there is turn my hazards on. I'm forgetting this the skill that you're supposed to learn for bus information safety. Alright. Alright, slow down. HS is right there. Aren't we the lucky ones? I guarantee there's people doing either routes or field trips here. There always is. Just never know what people do around here. Alright. Oh, sweet. Nobody's here. Get the whole lot to ourselves. Oh, I could be wrong. There might be buses in the back lot. Is there? No, there's not. Alright, we're good. Alright. So what we do here is if you're the first bus, go into the first slot. This is how we do it. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna close the door. If you like the video, make sure you like, subscribe. Oh, yeah, forgot about those. Might want to turn those on. A little unrealistic here. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do it by hand. Why are you running? Not supposed to be running. Thank you. Alright, all that technical difficulty is done. If you liked the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment your favorite part, and I'll see you guys in the next video.